bring this beautiful girl. First, we'll begin with our little 8-year-old.